Subscribe to Naija's Craziest. Press the bell icon and never miss another video update.
Naija's Craziest is not a review of any political parties, individuals, or religious group. This show is just for comedy purposes only. It might contain scenes with strong languages, strong satirical humor, links to a relative you might know, and references some may find offensive. If that kind of thing will offend you, Biko, close your browser now and
get out of here.
Get out of here, man! Shit, I'm saying!
Because Naija, we did!
Comedians are absolutely the same.
That means
hello guys, you're welcome to this episode. This animal is affecting me.
It is episode. Go and check here. Do you have dictionary? Do you go and check the middle of the back of the dictionary? Middle of the backyard. Middle of the backyard of the dictionary.
And welcome to another episode. This episode, we want to take a look at our great prophet of the native high gods. Our great prophet of God, Prophet Shepherd Bushiri Major One. Major One is a very rich prophet in Africa, and we all know he's a millionaire prophet. And his net worth is what around? Guess how much his net worth?
130 naira.
In Apuala, $150 million.
Oh, one somebody.
Let's break it down. Let's break down his properties.
Wow, $150 million.
That is what Major One is worth.
$115 million. One somebody.
Okay. Hey, they said he has investment called the Shepherd Bushiri Investment Limited.
Shepherd Bushiri.
And he's into farming. He reinvests into large ventures. He has the ECG church.
Waste. Now you are talking about the businesses here.
The church is a business too now.
Wait, don't say that. I'm coming.
Okay.
Don't jump.
Okay.
Please. From number one, you have what?
He invested in farming.
Farming.
He reinvested into large ventures.
Large ventures.
That's what he said. He has many large ventures.
Large ventures.
He has a business in a Shepherd Bushiri Investment Limited.
Shepherd Bushiri, okay, Investment.
Then the church.
ECG.
ECG Church.
That one is the largest.
So ECG Church. Then he makes a 50 million rands a week from selling anointing oil, handkerchief that has his face branded. 50 million rands. That's what Bushiri makes every week.
Waste. 50
million rands. Every week. So that is just from anointing oil, handkerchief, holy that he sells to his members.
Waste.
Now let's go to his cars.
Okay.
We want to talk about the 50 million ring. Yeah, haven't heard it. Let's go to his cars. He has a Rolls Royce Ghost, and that ghost is worth 254 million naira.
He get a ghost where like where ghost somebody where don't die where the every where they disturb him.
No, the car is called a Rolls Royce Ghost, and
since,
it's black.
In my life, I never hear a car name called Ghost before.
Because you are a bushman, you know Rolls Royce has different cars. Rolls Royce Ghost, 254 million naira. That's one of his cars.
I don't even have one.
Wait, I just stuck one. You're already jumping.
Okay.
Now, he has a Mercedes-Benz G-Wagon, a 2017 Mercedes-Benz G-Wagon, worth 45 million naira.
Oh.
That one, he bought it for his wife on her birthday. The Rolls Royce Ghost, he bought it on their wedding anniversary. Then he has a third car. It's called Bentley Bentayga Limited Edition.
Bentley, that one will be like Tiger.
That one that he stood in front, Bentayga.
Hey,
122.5 million naira.
Yes, before you go further, dear basket, that let me just shed tears.
No, don't.
Let me just cry. Let bring basket here. Let me just begin
basket,
cry.
I don't have basket.
Oh,
let's move to the next car. That's three now. The fourth one is an Aston Martin Volante. Do you know how much that one is worth? 115 million naira. They say that's his favorite car. He loves that car.
Asomanti Volante.
Volante.
Be like Asomanti Vigilante where they be security.
Papa Martin. No. This one is a car. It's not Papa Martin that is Vigilante.
It's security man.
No. This one is Aston Martin Vigilante. See now, you have confused me.
The name you even want to start like
Aston Martin Volante. It's Papa Martin's that is Vigilante. 115 million naira.
And I am suffering.
They say that's his favorite car. The car has a V12 engine.
Oh.
Fast machine.
Oh.
That's his fourth car. His fifth car is called the Bentley Flying Spur, a 2017 edition. It's not Tottenham Hotspur. Because I know that
Bentley what?
Bentley Flying Spur.
Now you already know Tottenham Hotspur. Now then they bear the name.
95 million naira.
Ah.
V8 engine.
Oh, me your play. Can we stop here?
Let's go to the next car.
Let's stop, please. I'm begging you. Let's stop.
Number 6.
I don't want to go and commission suicide. Let's stop.
No, let's tell the members so that they will know where their money is going. Let them know where their money is going. All their tithe and offering and all the papa donate to
even
papa.
Even me that I did not donation. This is
touching
me.
Tell them.
Mm-hmm. Continue.
He has a Porsche Panamera worth 42 million naira. It has a V6 engine and 8-speed. Number 7. This one, he bought it for his daughter, his small daughter. A Maserati Levante. 2017, 36 million naira. He bought it for his daughter on her 6th birthday.
Million. Mm-hmm. 6-year-old girl. 30-something million naira. Do you know how old I am? I go born that girl.
You born her?
I go born her 5 times.
Uh-huh.
And I did here. And even get KK in a bicycle.
You have your shoe. Your shoe is a Balenciaga. That you wear
before,
It's good for trekking. You can put wheel and just be rolling around this like skates.
That's the one girl they drive car 36 million.
She cannot drive it now, she'll just keep it for her.
She will not grow up and meet it.
Okay, there. Let's even go on. Let me bust your head. Do you know how many private jets he has?
He get on private jet.
He has 3 private jets.
Huh?
He's the only pastor that has 3 private jets. Followed by one Nigerian pastor that has 2.
TB Bonjour.
I don't call anybody's name.
I'm asking.
I don't know if TB Bonjour has private jets. I just said there is followed by one Nigerian pastor that has 2.
Maybe TB Bonjour. I don't know. Is any pastor bearing the name Nigeria?
His private jet, one of his private jets is worth at like $37 million.
No, not even naira. 37 million bollars. And sweating.
The house he used as shorty in Pretoria. I used on this case that he has jackpot to Malawi. They have seized the house now. Do you know how much the house is worth?
How much?
They call it a mansion. It's worth 5.5 million rand.
Mio. How many times did I call you?
3 times.
Did you count it very well?
Yes.
Let me call you again. Mio. Mayor.
Okay, it's 2.
Mayor.
It's 3.
Mayor.
4.
Mayor.
5.
What are you doing with your life? Wait, are you done with this thing?
No.
You done?
I want to add
Don't add anything again, please.
The 102 million rand he took from the church for that fraud that they are holding him for now.
Is that all?
That's all.
Mayor.
And this one.
Do you think this team profession you think you are doing is that a mistake? Don't you think you need to do this kind of business?
Yeah, Pastor Abi,
I'm thinking this thing.
We can even start online. We can even start online. We already have a congregation.
Can we prophesy?
Let's prophesy.
Can I prophesy?
Prophesy, Papa.
Let me go deeper, Papa.
Go deeper, Papa.
I can see somebody.
Go deeper, Papa.
You are born. They born you real life.
I receive.
It's your mama in the garage. Now you go shout, I receive. Let them say I receive. You too, what do you want to receive? I can see it's your mama that born you.
The money,
okay, you are saying I receive.
I
I see a vision for you.
I see a vision.
You have accident.
Go deep, Papa.
It's your mommy that born you. Those of you watching me, that's a vision I'm seeing.
Uh-huh.
It's your mommy that born you.
Mm-hmm. You have seen the vision. Now let's drop account number.
Okay, the account number for prayer life. Everything prayer completion. Life. You know,
it's on the screen.
Yeah, people, baby, put the account number in capital letter.
Yes.
Let the 20 something be in capital letter. Yes. Please see this thing.
For prayer life, for you to be prayed for.
Yes.
This is the
account number. Send it to the line, please. Oh, mayor, some people will come here and talk rubbish. Some people will say we are suffering. That is why, see, listen to me attentively. Listen to me very well. You see this thing? This man use lie, you do everything to lie to you so that you can pull. Everybody pull, you started contributing money. Tomorrow, you are suffering, you that you are going to a church, you don't have. You cannot even say you have one Simon bicycle on your own. Now you are contributing everything that you have to this Simon, dedicating your life to this Simon. Now the man is living lavishly. He's living lavishly. Now tomorrow we will talk. You will say it's thinking poverty that is affecting us. Check your life. You have been pampomomotized. Oh, may you let us go.
Papa.
I don't want to go deeper again. Papa. Let go, Omo.
Hey. Papa.
I don't go deeper.